This is everything that happened at the Brisk Enter Dragon Paradise event. And boy, was that Dragon Paradise good. They had a Taco Bell truck, and I had to step to the car for a minute. I was there all day, so it was pretty lit, and I am not even gonna lie, I did not think that I would have this much fun. The city of Miami has never looked this good before, but that's not even the best part. Ty Dolla $ign did his thing. It was so crazy to see him perform. Ended up having so much fun, I had to get me a hotel. Somebody lied to me and told me that Sweet Baby Ray's mixed with Sprite tastes like Dr. Pepper. It sounds atrocious, but let's clean the palate. That's what I said. I don't even know why I'm doing this. Cheers. No. There ain't no way. There isn't a place that's too hot for a Spice King, even a place as hot as hell. When you eat as much spicy food as we do, your tolerance goes through the roof. So I've partnered with Blizzard to bring you three different ways of how to spice up your food so that you can get ready for the feast of the underworld. Firstly, everything that we eat is drenched in hot sauce that even demons salivate as we eat. Secondly, every burger, taco, or pizza will have jalapenos on it. Or Carolina Reapers. Thirdly, when doing a super spicy challenge, always use soda. Water's for angels. Diablo Immortal is free and it's available to download on mobile and PC.
I'm over here at Killer Noodles today, where they have some of the spiciest noodles in LA. Regular, and then we got the super spicy. Yeah. I know you see the differences.
This is our level 20 Gokkaku Ramen.
Here we go. All right, my nose, it's running. It's running.
I've actually never seen anyone actually finish that bowl.
You just heard it from the GM himself. I can't make this stuff up.
You can't even eat the volcanic wings from Wings World. Oh, really now?
The volcano one, right?
Yeah.
The hottest one you got.
Mm-hmm. I definitely feel like a volcano right now. A little bit of meat left on the bones, but I say those are clean.
What was the sauce made with?
What? We just our own recipe, man.
Let's make these pickles even better. Garlic salt, tahini, and chamoy. I forgot the hot sauce. Say less. Carolina Reaper barbecue sauce. Ghost pepper sauce. Carolina Reaper paste. Homemade extra spicy sriracha. And a whole bunch of that spicy Danos. what's next?
Any of you can chug a water bottle faster than me, I'll PayPal you $50 right now. Bet. Ready, Ken?
Bro, how do you do that?
$50. Bet.
Hold on. Yeah.
Kitana wins. Flawless victory.
No. My whole life is a lie.
The bitch is the first of the month. Ryan, I'm in the game. The bitch is my treasure. The city, I'm afraid of the sun.